Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to start new chapter, Refraction and Dispersion of Light. Okay? In the previous class, you have studied light always travels along a straight path. It is called rectilinear propagation of light. And you have also read when light falls on any shining surface or polished surface, it is bounced back. It is called reflection of light. We have also read two laws of reflection. When incident ray and reflected ray both are equal to each other. This is first law. Angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. Second law also you have studied. Incident ray, reflected ray, and normal at the point of incidence all lie on the same plane. So this was reflection of light. In this class, you are going to study about refraction of light. There is difference in reflection and refraction. Refraction means when light travels from one transparent medium to other transparent medium, it bends. Bending of light is called refraction of light. Suppose when light is traveling from air to glass, or it falls on the surface of water contained in a beaker, then what happens? Its direction changes. The light bends. Bending of light is called refraction of light. Okay, children? You can see many examples in your day-to-day life. If you take a glass tumbler and put a coin in the glass tumbler and take another coin and put it in the side of the glass tumbler. Now fill the glass tumbler with water. Then observe the coin vertically. You will observe the coin is raised up. Why it is happening? It is due to refraction of light. In the similar way, children, if you take a glass tumbler and fill it with water and immerse one pencil in glass tumbler at 45 degree angle, then you will observe, children, that the pencil bends. This bending of pencil takes place due to refraction of light. In the similar way, you will see, children, if you take a glass and tell your any member of the family to stand behind the glass and you stand on other side of the glass.